Okay, so this song's about a real couple that I saw. So yeah. Tom was born in 1942 with eyes of blue, and the doctor said his birth was far too fast. His heart stopped twice, but yet he survived. As he took his first breath, his mother took her last. And his father knew that he wasn't to blame, but he never quite looked at Tom the same after that. And he rarely spoke about her, but when he did, he said, "Your mother used to say this: when the skies are looking bad, my dear, and your heart's lost all its hope, after dawn there will be sunshine and all the dust will go. The skies will clear, my darling. I'll wake up with the one I love the most, and in the morning I'll make you up some tea and toast." Well, they met through a friend who introduced them, and the first thing Tom said was, "Would you like to dance?" They moved with each other, and when the music got slower, he said, "Don't let go of my hand." He said, "It's only polite if I ask you tonight, would it be alright if I could walk you home?" That night he told her of his birth, and he said when it hurt, he thought about what his mother said about tea and toast. But 2 quick years they went by, they were side by side, and without a plan they conceived the little child. He said, "Woman, I love you, and this you know, but I only earn enough for our food and clothes. But I love you and this baby until the day that I die." She said, "We'll take care of this little life, and we'll fall in love with her baby blue eyes, and we'll be alright from some advice that I know." She said, "I never got to meet her, but if I did, I'm sure your mother would have said this: when the skies are looking bad, my dear, and your heart's lost all its hope, after dawn there will be sunshine and all the dust will go. The skies will clear, my darling. I'll wake up with the one I love the most, and in the morning I'll make you up some tea and toast." Well, he took those words and he made them proud. He worked day after day and hour after hour, so they could buy a little house just on the outside of town. Their little girl grew up and so did they. They said that they loved each other every day. And 40 years later, that brings us to now. And as they're walking down the street, her grip loosens on his hand. He puts her arm around her side as she falls to the ground. He hears her breathing, and that's the only sound. Her body on the floor attracts a worried crowd. Tears roll off his face as he says, "Don't let go now." And he's sitting by a bed in the hospital ward, and their daughter walks in with a family of her own. She says, "Dad, I don't know if she can hear you now, but there's one thing Mum would want you to know. When the skies are looking bad, my dear, and your heart's lost all its hope, after dawn there will be sunshine and all the dust will go. The skies will clear, my darling. Now it's time for you to let go. Our girl will wake you up in the morning with some tea and toast." Thank you very much. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you for watching this video, and to see some more of my videos, please click here to subscribe below.